This was the day we got married. And this was how our wedding began.
Hello, can you hear me? Good? Okay, good. Oh, Anusha. Oh, Anusha.
Olave, Maria, Maria.
राहुल ने कितने बार आपको डेट के लिए पूछा था?
45 टाइम्स।
54।
She's probably one of the nicest people I know. She's been there for me no matter what. And I mean that, no matter what. I call her at 3 a.m. and she's there for me. She's always, always been there. She's always just a phone call away. I would be a really, really uptight person if it was not for her. She's taught me how to have fun. And through the years, she has become one of the most supporting, most loving friends that I could ever ask for. And Rahul just adds to her shine. He just adds to her brightness.
I'm really glad that Anusha found her lobster for life. In Rahul.
And she's the one person who will push me to have fun even if I don't want to. She's Anusha and she's my best friend. So you guys, I hope you have an amazing life ahead. I wish you the best and congratulations.
No, stanotte amore non ho più pensato a te. Ho aperto gli occhi per guardare intorno a me. E intorno a me girava il mondo come sempre. Gira il mondo, gira nello spazio senza fine. Con gli amori appena nati, con gli amori già finiti. Con la gioia e col dolore della gente come me. Mondo, soltanto adesso io ti guardo, nel tuo silenzio io mi perdo, e sono niente accanto a te.
I'm gonna dance so quick, eh?
Mondo, non si è fermato mai un momento. La notte insegue sempre il giorno, ed il giorno verrà. Oh, mondo.
How many times I've asked her out for me to meet her for the first time? So that number was 54.
I'm actually sleepy. I want to take a nap.
What is running in your mind about tomorrow's wedding?
It's overwhelming for sure. All of whatever is happening right now, didn't really think I'd be involved in something like this, to be honest. I used to cringe at weddings like these, so tables have turned.
You should whistle.
What made you to say yes the 45th time?
I think it's his persistence.
Who is that pataka?
I'm like, what do you want to do for today's makeup? Like, do whatever you like. I'm like, I love you. You're amazing.
What about Anusha that makes us love her a lot would be that she's always spontaneous. I love her zeal for life. Like, she'll just grab her bags, pack up and go for a trip. Who's that spontaneous? That's something that I love about her.
She dragged me along for a solo trip that I never thought would actually, like, I would even join her. And she's just like, I'm somebody who needs organization. She's like, Mehtab, just like, take it by the day. We can go, let's go, you know, stay in a tent by the river. And I was like, okay, cool. And you know what? It actually ended up being a lot of fun. So yeah, Anusha is spontaneous and more fun.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling,
one thing that I adore or I love about Anusha is there's no drama. That's probably something that differentiates her from the rest.
My advice for Ricky and Anusha would be to remain best friends always.
And my advice to them is, with the friendship, let all the adventures begin and continue.
तू उठ नहीं रहा है
उठो योर मॉम इज लुकिंग फॉर यू यू टू स्टार्ट गेटिंग रेडी सवा सात हो रहा है भाई
Did you sleep?
I wish.
I will search for your heart when your world is dim. I will know all your minds. I will call. You will know
the sound of home. You will know the sound.